Hey everyone, this is Flight Nut here. My YouTube channel is Gone Bad Dog 123, and I just browsed a workshop here in Train Simulator 2015, and this gentleman ELPHABA has did another scenery for West Palm Beach, or Miami to West Palm Beach. As you see here, we'll be hauling rocks out of the quarries west of Miami, and this one I just downloaded from the browsed in the workshop under that gentleman's name. So we're gonna have a go at it. It's only 55 minutes long, and we're gonna see how it does. So here we go. Come tax time, I'm gonna have that route. There's about another 10 to 12, 13 more units I want to buy, but my funds are kind of tight right now, but all right, let's see where we at. Just wanted to see us CSX trains I got. So we're waiting on the signal. Waiting on the green light. We'll check here, see if we can go by. Nope, won't let us go by. Waiting on the signal. We'll turn the headlights on. On another unit to go to. Timeline, so just a straight run. And we're waiting for Amtrak to go through. We have 23 miles that this gentleman did for Train Simulator 2013 with the CSX engine. which you have to purchase through DLC and this route, and the Amtrak trains you have to have for everything to show up. I forgot how long I've been playing. I've had Train Sim, I've had it since 2012, so this is working on my third year with Train Simulator 12, 13, 14, and now Train Simulator 2015. So, we wait here till we get the yellow light. There's no time on it, so see how far our train unit sticks way back in the loader, heavy load of rock here. And check the status on that Amtrak, see where he's at. He has the right of way. Just poking up through there, so we gotta wait on him. See, there's other cars over there. That's all spurs, different places that you can go into. We'll even down here close to Miami. So we're only doing 27 miles of this route for this scenario. Maybe he'll get off the track somewhere. Or going to a station. Right now he's on our line, or the line that we gotta go. See, if I was doing free roam, I could stop and pick up these cars, pull them out, drop them. Go on to that side and there, then throw the switch. Just sit here and wait for the signal here. He'll pick up speed and move on out here shortly. Generally, the guy that I get scenario is that one particular guy. ELPHABA. That's the one I generally download scenery, because he's real good at it. Nothing really complicated. So let's check, make sure we can go here. Pull up our. All right. No stoppage on it, so we can go. I'm using this engine, so I gotta get used to it. So if there's any side steps that we can, don't need the dish lights. On. Now maybe we can see something now. Lights up here. There's a visor. accident and there he goes. We just take our time, we're not on a schedule. We gotta pull our last car out of the rock pit. It ain't cleared the end yet. Just gotta watch the lights. See, this dynamic brake is over on this section here. See, if I was doing free roam, I can stop and pick up these, pull on this side in here, pick up these cars if I was going southbound. I'm going to want to pick them up and drop them, then run back around and hook back up to them and take them on up the line. Have a signal coming up, so we want to jump back into the cab here. Then we're gonna screw our mouse to check, see what that signal is down there. See, it's the top one is green, looks like. We still a ways from it, so. Can't really tell yet. It looks like we're gonna be moving over to the side. We're gonna be making a change. Check our map, see where we're at. Yep, see, we'll be coming over, then more likely we'll be stopping at the next signal. We'll have a train coming through. Got a yellow light we have to check before we go on past the next red one. I'm not familiar with the route or this mission here, all except for all these spurs and stuff. Got reefer units sitting in them. So there's plenty of things that you can do on yourself playing free roam. that's more some of the wagons that came with this engine, boxcars and gondolas. It all came with this train set. Let's see what our next one is, how far it is. Train is. See what our next signal is. We'll have a green light. Looks like we'll have a side. There was all the way back around the corner I'd go in there and pick up if I was doing free roam. Just yelling the next one to be red. Yellow. CSX train coming south, he's loaded. Amtrak guy's done gone. Yeah, there he is, so he's he's way north of us. Down this track, hook on to them two engines, and go down here and collect you a bunch of train cars and move them out and make simulated deliveries. There's all kind of fun things that you can do on free roam. Thank you. out here is not a fast route, not like it is out west and stuff. This is all, well, in real life, it's very densely populated for the southern part of Miami up to West Palm Beach. There's numerous airports in real life. There's West Palm Beach Airport, you got the Hollywood Airport, you got Miami, of course, and Fort Lauderdale Airport. You got like five or six major airports right along the beach here. Can't see the ocean from here. No, we ain't too far. There should be another train coming here shortly. We'll be meeting him up here somewhere. There he is. Another CSX. So he's got a load of CSX boxes, reefer units. Yeah, there's the Opa-locka Airport also. Signal for the other side. that Saturn coming out. I'll probably put this unit here on another tractor to fine-tune my driving ability for this engine. Up above them. Yeah, he's above where we at. So we shouldn't bump into him now. Engine's got a good sound to it though. miles to go. Nothing but oranges. Hey, old Big Mac. I don't see, unless we're going on to a single track. Well, we'll see a yellow signal first. It won't be automatically red. This way pushing, so have a train running in front of us. Well, we got one coming southbound. There he is, he's right up here. That's red signal for them. There he is. And we're not being timed, so we just mope along. southbound freight coming through. And we're going to dive down in between the two trains. Hold on to your hat, folks. That was a rush. Let's see where that Amtrak is. Ahead of us. So he's We can pick the pace up now. He's far enough ahead of us. 7 more miles. Time you see a W on any of the routes, especially for US, means a road crossing is coming up, or a grade crossing, I should say. Because that's both on the red side. Thank you. a signal in there. Not there. It'll throw it. Come on, brakes. Release. didn't get wheel slip when I was doing the brakes and dynamic braking. Right, here's Angler's Avenue leads south. So we go through this one and stop at that one, 3 miles. See him go out. Braking system is weird. That must be the Fort Lauderdale Airport. No, that would have to be West Palm Beach Airport, here by the interstate. We're getting close to West Palm Beach, so. more empty rock buckets. Yep, they'd be empty. Probably waiting on my load of rocks I'm bringing in. So we could speed up a little bit. Still got a mile and a half to go. Somebody got a mega yacht. Oh, it's up in dry dock. this ain't a drawbridge, so I ain't gotta worry about falling in the water. Awful load of the water, though. It is a lift bridge, though. We're gonna be stopping up here shortly anyway. More than a half mile. This will be another run by that gentleman, ELPHABA. He's about the only guy that I download scenery from, because I've never had a problem with his scenery. Very excellent route developer. So we'll be stopping up here at this signal here. Can't see on that side. Up here next to the signal here. Brake here don't release near as quick as opposed to. So we won't tap the brake again until we get up here. Stop up here for the grade crossing. Enough right there. Yep. Get rid of him. And that will be the end of this scenario by Mr. ELPHABA. I don't know how he pronounces Alfaba, Alfaba, or however he pronounces his name or his, that's one of his done. So let's see if we have any, errors, wheel slippage, and we traveled 23 miles and completed. This is the second part of Miami Driver Part 2. So, alright, we thank you for watching my video. Leave a comment, and I'll check my comments at least once or couple times a week, so I'll keep up to date what you guys want. And like I said, my name is Flight Nut, and my YouTube channel is Gone Bad Dog 123. Spread it around to people that likes the train scenarios. You can buy them through Steam, and as of now till January 2nd, a lot of the games are 56% off. So alright, until next time, safe traveling the rails. This is Flight Nut signing off for another successful trip in Train Simulator 2015.